Well, this kind of sucks, doesn't it? You might be wondering how this happened. Oh, I'm Horatio, by the way. Let me show you how this went down. Man, these people can't get enough of these titles, can they? All right. Okay, so that's the king on the bench. And that's ear poison. Doesn't look too good. And that's Hamlet, his son. Wait, what was that? Wait a minute. Okay, I definitely see something there. Are you blind, Hamlet? Yeah, okay, here we go.
Hamlet, Claudius killed me.
Who are you?
Hamlet, I am your father.
Papa!
Okay.
Whoa!
Hamlet needs to take a chisel, I think.
Son, you need to stop disrespecting the king. You're a whore! I hate you!
You're the crazy one. You're sitting with
you.
Like, literally my dad's brother! Is that him? Is that him? You slept with last night!
I'm not Claudius, you dip.
Well, that's a little ironic.
Gulk?
He's dead.
Now, you see, that was Polonius. He has two children. Two.
My dad is dead. Hamlet killed my dad.
But we already knew that, didn't we? Hamlet's definitely made some enemies, hasn't he? See, now this is Ophelia, Polonius' daughter, respectively.
Oh.
Crap.
She's dead.
Well, she sure ain't swimming, is she? Wow. This sure looks nice, doesn't it?
You killed my father.
So yeah, what a tragedy.